Like, I've been putting off taking these photos for a while. So I finally was like, hit my photographer off. I'm like, hey, can we do a shoot? And he's like, yeah, I'm available. And it's the coldest freaking day. Mind you, he's been telling me to try to take pictures like before it gets cold. The last shoot we had, he's like, let's take some pictures before it gets too cold outside so you can still utilize outdoors. Ashantie, the coldest day of the year. Yeah. Yeah. Why does everything look like a ghost town over here? Alright, hold on.
Hello.
Hello. I do, but I don't need that. Right now, I need to really.
I'm just showing you what they have.
Oh, okay.
So you can get an idea. Oh. I see it. I like it.
It's the arch, yeah.
Yes.
Okay, nice.
I don't know. I feel like my room is going to be vintage.
Oh, I know.
Like, it's different.
You just don't think what? You just think that maybe they didn't have an iPad so they couldn't organize their life how they needed to organize their life.
It's a regular Christmas tree, only $6.99.
It's a little dry. To... That's $6.99?
Yeah.
I'm done. I'm looking for something, but I don't know. When I see it, that's when I'm home. I'm a no. It's just not here yet. Are they?
I'm. You know if the elf comes in.
I said green. Alyssa, why are you not listening to me? You said what?
Nothing, nothing. Nothing. Yeah, you just push.
We go. random store trying on shoes. Just because we're having a fun sister date.
We are. We had to get out of the house.
We did. Sometimes you just need that. And we also have our drink in our cup.
Gliding in the one horse lane. Giddy up.